big.
So that was Kelly, our weather reporter on Glastonbury Tour. Concorporo isn't a magical elixir made with Somerset black currants that were naturally fermented, two of our barrel-aged stouts, as well as a barrel of Ninkasi. All of that was 2 years old, blended together, and it creates this elixir that is truly something else, and not like beer. It's big, it's juicy, it ends on a slightly chocolatey note. All those reasons are why it's served flat and goes perfect with your cheese course.